Unlike the world's press, Britain's Prince William appears not to be too concerned about the imminent arrival of his first child. On Sunday, he was seen playing polo at a charity match. 160 kilometres away in London, journalists were camped outside the hospital where his wife, the Duchess of Cambridge, is due to give birth.